see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. Watch them grow, they're like much more than I ever knew. And I think to myself,
here, bub. Look, Camel Toe's got a lot of new merchandise coming up on the market real soon. I mean, we got a lot of future plans, a lot of bangers ahead. Go ahead, click that subscribe button. Camel Toe Carb Cleaners, I mean, fuck, it's a name you can trust. We're a bunch of wild motherfuckers. We got a fucking Bud Light thing. Like, I don't care.
Dog, that's
fuck,
your computer.
Dude, it's your computer. That's your school computer.
That's your fucking computer.
Fuck this class.
Dude,
I'm not fucking
computer,
going.
Dude.
Wait, you think it still works?
Fucking not.
Fuck his name. It.
I'm gonna smash it over your head.
Drew Steiner.
I'll throw a MacBook down the stairs.
Can I?
Yes,
what do you do?
It's the casino last night. I guess they took a picture of my ID and told me I was too fucking intoxicated. Fucking bull!
Oh my god!
Fucking bitch!
Relax.
I fucking love Bud Light. And I got a six pack and I didn't need her.
Yeah! We're getting after! We're getting fucking after!
Let's go! Yeah! How drunk was I last night when you picked me up?
Huh?
How drunk was I?
I don't think I should have been kicked.
I'm trying to get him out. Me and my dog, we trying to run your house.
Hey, mostly got banned, so that's something he, you know, talked to me about. He said he could cross it off his bucket list.
Tom, can you explain farther? What the hell did you do?
He told me last night that I was too intoxicated. The guy took my ID.
Let me know.
He scanned it. He looked right at me and said, you're intoxicated, you have to leave. I said, why? And the guy told me, he said, if you don't go, security's going to be over here. So I looked at Candle. I said, we got to go. We're Audi 5.
How much money did you lose?
I was up a lot. That there is zero.
See, I don't understand why the screen films in 480, but when I'm not.
Does the TV, does that turn it into,
fucking rap?
Yeah, I just got a list of all the fucking darties.
What?
I got all the darties right here. Look at
me, Mario.
Yeah, where are we at?
Fuck.
This lame ass school, that's what we're at.
Where are we?
Lame ass school.
I think it's cool.
Where are we at?
USC.
Where
fraternity lots with the ass school. That's what
so,
we're doing.
So, alright, so if we can sneak into the fucking bullshit shit. And me and Edward, it's basically we, you're our cameraman and
Dude. You seem so good.
This is my cousin.
Fuck you, go to the school and fucking party. Tell me that.
My basement's more lit.
Dude, what is going on, dude?
Look at the fraternity lots compared to USC. Look at USC and compare this to this. There's nothing compared to this. Fuck
this.
This
is
gonna be more packed than USC.
Yeah. Fuck State! Fuck State!
Get this man's cat.
Yo, what's up? That's tight.
Oh. Yeah, well, I'm tiny.
Alright, thank you.
Kill it.
Seen a lot of booties before, cause like the booty you made is that's a nice booty.
This isn't real.
It's a fucking shit show out here. UMD, Penn State, Friday Night Lights.
It's gonna happen. Number 12 team
is
in the
country.
I'm saying 38-3. It's not the old ball coach. It's the old ball.
On a scale of 1 to pissed off, what are we doing?
Trying to battle like fucking 9 right now.
Alright, that's honestly fucking me. The bears! That's the bears!
That's what I was
doing. The bears! That's the
problem. Now tonight, we just got here.
I'm literally staying here all night.
Alright, do you have any hot girls?
Thanks, guys!
You're still alive!
I literally chose not to break over.
Yeah, no? I can't think of anything right now. USC's better. Watch the last USC video. You'll love it.